Got you.
What have you done? The orcs would have let us live. Now Zardus will send even more of them after us. You need to go to Redduck.
What has Zardus got to do with the orcs?
What's wrong with you? Haven't you been here these last few weeks? Zardus is the leader of the orcs. He betrayed us.
What else do you know about Zardus?
He destroyed the rune magic, that filthy swine. Deprived of their magic, paladins and fire mages never stood a chance against the hordes of orcs.
Another fine mess we've got ourselves into.
What happened here?
Quite obviously, the orcs have won their war against King Robar. And now the orcs are sweeping through the land, enslaving the humans. But most of all, I would like to know what happened to Lester.
I can't help it. I don't like orcs. What's going on with Lester? He was going to get reinforcements. My runes have lost their power. I don't think it's any different for the other fire mages. I'm going to set out and try to learn the ancient true magic.
What are you talking about?
Before there were runes, only a very few, very powerful people could do magic. That knowledge must be found somewhere. I will seek it.
You should have known better.
I'll come with you.
We should search separately. You find Zardus. If anyone knows about magic, he will. We will meet again.
Watch what you say.
I'm sure of it. So good luck.
You should probably do it just like old times, huh? The orcs weren't all that strong. There must be other tougher ones. What about Lester? Wasn't he going to get some reinforcements?
Bad news! There will be no reinforcements!
So I noticed. What happened?
Go look for the ship. You're not gonna find it.
What?
Pirates! It was all over in a moment.
And what about our equipment?
What do you think? We'll have to get some new stuff. Talk to Diego. He knows a lot about acquiring things.
What are you going to do now?
I'm gonna try and make it to the south somehow.
But we'll meet again, surely.
I should think so.
What's up?
Pirates.
Those rotten bastards made off with our treasure.
Looks like it.
We'll have to deal with that later, I'm afraid. You see, we have a problem.
What problem?
Go talk to the village elder.
I had a talk with the village elder. So, what do you suggest?
First, we need to get an overview of the mess the orcs have been making. And one of us must find out where Zardas is hiding. The necromancer has absorbed the power of Beliar within himself. And he is master of the orcs. I think you'd better take care of Zardas.
And where will we get new equipment now?
But you know how this works. Collect whatever you can find. And don't let anyone take it from you. And since the orcs are now the rulers of Mertana, we will get some fine equipment from them.
What are you going to do now?
You know me. I'll be wherever there's something to be had. Mertana is now orc territory. Kissing up to orcs just isn't my thing. I will go south. I bet there are some opportunities left in the vastness of the desert. You can set out with Gorn.
What are you going to do now?
I will go search for the rebels. I bet they're not all dead yet.
Show me where the rebels are hiding.
It's not far from here. Follow me. You asked for it! There are more of the beasts! Well, that takes care of that. See? Here they are. I knew it. I really hope the orcs never find this hideout. I'll stay here for a while, and then be on my way. Hang in there. See you around.
Thank you. What are you doing here, Mora? Shouldn't you be working in the fields? I hope for your sake that you already have an owner. Otherwise, you belong to me now.
I have come to challenge you to a duel.
Pretty cocky of you, little man. But whatever you want, you'll have your fight. No one beats me, Mora. Stop right there, Mora!
Ag! There is a fight!
Yeah! No! Now you are mine. Yeah. No. No. Yeah.
Don't fool around here, stranger, or the orcs will punish us.
What are you doing here?
I'm a slave to the orcs. They make me work as a woodcutter on this farm. I'm working my butt off here, even though I'm actually a blacksmith, damn it. But a smith doesn't count for much with the orcs if he's only human.
You're a blacksmith? Can you teach me your art, then?
Ha! How can I do that without a forge? I'm sorry, but that's asking too much. Find me a smithy with no orcs around, and I will show you whatever I can.
I see.
Put down your weapon. I said,
yeah,
put
Mora,
down
I'll
your weapon!
I'll chop you to pieces!
Yeah!
Hey, folks, there's a fight! Stop.
Don't let up.
You are free now.
Thank you. I thought I was going to die. Whatever shall I do now?
I'll think of something.
All right. I will wait for you here.
I have to work.
Take care. The wood is burning well.
I'm sure you have something else to do.
Ow!
Stop that! Stop right there, Mora! At last. You had better not challenge me again, ever.
Look here, the Mora brought gold with him. We never should have allowed you Moras to carry weapons.
Take care.
We were just talking. I don't believe a word.
I could have told you that.
Thank you. you're gonna bleed.
It's your turn.
Stop right there. So I'll get you after all.
I am sure you must have more important things to do.
There aren't many travelers now that the orcs are here. Have you lost your way, or are you headed for the village?
I'm headed for the village.
Oh, looking for work, are you?
Depends on the work.
The mercenaries in the village are bound to need more people, provided you know how to wield a weapon.
Show me your goods.
Oh, a new face. I'm a mercenary. My name is Silas.
I am...
another poor devil just trying to get by. I know what it's like. It's the same with all of us. Report to Buford. Maybe he's got some work for you. If I'm lucky, you'll get my job.
What's in the city?
City? Cape Dunn may be a lot of things, but it sure isn't a city. There isn't even a decent bar here. But at least there's work to be had. You'll be all right.
Hey, you. You look like you could use a few extra pieces of gold.
Who are you?
A Hashishin, a servant of Beliar. I come from the south, from beyond your borders. I have come to your country to offer the orcs my services as a slave hunter.
You're enslaving humans for the orcs?
It's a job like any other. Just recently, I even sold the orcs a real paladin.
You sold a paladin to the orcs?
He's up in the lighthouse. The orcs are interrogating him. He fetched a decent price here, but his equipment was worthless. Some broken armor, a worthless chalice, and a few odds and ends.
What became of the captured paladin's equipment?
It's with Urkras. He gave me a measly 50 gold coins for it.
What do you expect me to do in return for your gold?
One of my slaves has escaped. Tarek, that mangy mutt. I can't leave here, and I need someone to go and catch him for me. What about you? You don't look like you're the squeamish sort.
I will not hunt people.
Times have changed. Your king no longer rules here. You had better get used to it, or you won't get far with us.
Behavior.
yourself in this city, newcomer, or else you'll wind up feeding the fish.
Whose house is this?
Yurik lives here. He is the boss of the city. Don't get any ideas about going through this door without permission, understand? No, we do not know if we can trust you.
Hey, you! Come here! My goods still haven't arrived! What is it you mercenaries actually do all day?
But...
Silence! I want you to bring my goods back to me, and you better not come here again before you do.
I think this stuff belongs to you.
Well then, give it here. Good. What else do you want? Go on, beat it!
What about my reward?
Reward? All right, here, take this gold. And now, beat it!
Do you still have the stuff from the captured paladin?
Yeah, a bunch of useless junk and a strange chalice.
Can I have the chalice?
100 gold coins.
Sell me the captured paladin's chalice.
Here, I can't do anything with it anymore.
Show me your goods.
You had better not.
What do you want?
You should go now.
Here it says something about alchemy.
You're new here, aren't you? Did you come to work for the orcs?
Are you in charge here?
Yes, but only over the mercenaries. The orcs are the masters of the city. But it's not so bad living as a mercenary for the orcs. What about you? I can use a strong fellow like you.
Would you teach me how to fight? Show me how to handle heavy crossbows.
Hold the crossbow by the shaft. Press it against your shoulder for a steady aim. For the first few days, it will feel like your shoulder is ready to fall off. But after just a week, your shoulder will be like a rock. Aim at your target and pull. That's it. You aren't ready for that. You don't have enough gold with you.
Never seen you around here. What do you want?
What are you doing here?
I am the town alchemist, and I'm very busy.
What are you doing here?
I have to watch these slaves.
You had better not disturb me.
Show me your goods.
Put down your weapon!
Go away! I would turn right around and get out of here if I were you.
Why?
There's nothing going on here, man. No gold, no women, and we're out of booze more often than not. Can you imagine guard duty with no booze? The only entertainment we ever get is the arena fights up by the tower.